A cleaning lady is accused of stealing hundreds of dollars from a lockbox. Court records say Mariah Butler was hired to clean a man's office in Tarentum. He told police small amounts of cash were missing along with a set of keys. So he set up a hidden camera, which allegedly shows Butler stealing the money. Police say she stole just over $800. Tonight, she's charged with burglary.